that some punk that I've known since I'm 12 years old won't get out of my life. I can't get my hand raised, no matter how much I beat his ass.
Tommy Dreamer, who has fought so hard to achieve respect as a hardcore wrestler, cannot go on with his career. He is upset with beating Raven, who is in the ring right now. And Raven attacks Dreamer. He's not waiting for the bell.
Chair across the back. Raven whipped in hard. Face first onto the concrete floor. Dreamer's got a baking sheet. And the innovator of violence goes to work on his arch nemesis. We've seen this before. Tommy Dreamer will assault Raven with anything he can get his hands on. Dreamer is obsessed with beating Raven. Dreamer's got a skillet, and the violence escalates. As ECW takes Florida to the extreme, and Raven goes downstairs. Raven stomps Dreamer. And Dreamer gets driven throat first across that steel guardrail. Nowhere to go. There's no give. Dreamer heading towards the back wall. Face first into the wall. Dreamer's in trouble. And Raven is unrelenting. Tommy Dreamer seeking refuge up in the bleachers. Raven right out after him. Face first. I don't like the looks of this. Trying to get Dreamer up for a pile driver. No, back body drop. Thank heaven Dreamer escaped that. That would have been all for Dreamer. Chair across the back. And now Tommy Dreamer is on the attack. Raven back to ringside. Courtesy of Dreamer.
My brother, hit him.
Oh, my. A license plate between the eyes. And the fans quick to hand Tommy Dreamer anything that he can get his hands on in his quest to beat Raven. Remember, this is an extreme death match. A winner will be crowned by pinfall or submission only. Dreamer reaches for the house mic. And no comment by Raven. And I will abstain as well. Richard's none too happy about the beating his hero is taking at the hands of Dreamer. Steel guardrail. Oh! Dreamer's got a cheese grater! Dreamer is obsessed with destroying Raven. Dreamer head first into the table!
Dreamer!
concerned look on the face of Beulah McGillicuddy. Suplex on the outside. One of the fans handed Dreamer a cheese grater. I don't believe Raven sees it. Tommy goes face first into the ring apron. Dreamer whipped in. Raven ducked his head just a second too soon. Now Dreamer picks up the cheese grater. I don't know what to say. And neither does Raven, unless it's in Soprano. Dreamer now with his choice of weapons, courtesy of the great fans here in Florida. Goes with the old standby, the steel chair. And his pet finisher, the DDT. Richards up on the apron, but not for long. Cover! One, two, and no! Richards got clocked by Dreamer, but it gave Raven just enough time to survive the DDT. Dreamer now opening up on Raven. And those overhand rights by Tommy Dreamer are as powerful as any punches you'll see in this sport. Raven runs into the boot. And power slams Dreamer on the chair. Oh, no, no, no. Raven gets the two. And would you look at this goofball? God, do I miss Jason. And my hives are coming back. Lady Luck was definitely on Raven's side tonight. Richard just spit at Dreamer. He must be crazy. Oh, did he just make a mistake? DDT. On the referee. That only leaves one person. Why, some people just never learn. Beulah that just slapped Dreamer. Gloria Steinem, this one's for you. Raven with the chair. DDT. That tough guy, Richard. Tommy Dreamer now firing back on Richard and Raven. It's 2-on-1! But Dreamer... Wait, that's Luna! That's Luna Vachon! Luna's in there! She's beating the snot out of Steve Richards! Breaking the back of Richards! That's Luna Vachon! Luna Vachon is here! What is Luna doing here? Are you kidding me? Between Dreamer and Raven continues. But what the hell does Luna have to do with any of this? Welcome back to Expo Park here in Tampa, Florida. And this place has just erupted after what we have just seen. And standing by right now in the basement of this very building, Dreamer and Luna.